I'll tell you, nobody makes an entrance quite like Asuka.
A grand entrance for a Grand Slam champion.
The following is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka.
Well, many would say Asuka had one of the best women's matches in WrestleMania history against the Queen, Charlotte Flair.
I agree with that point, Saxton, but it still eats at Asuka that her undefeated streak ended that night.
Yeah, so guess what? Tonight she can take out her WrestleMania frustrations. In over 914 days without a loss in NXT and WWE.
From Nitro Girl, the manager, to one of the best competitors in women's division history.
Just as lethal as she is lovely.
And from Baltimore, Maryland, Stacy Keibler.
Not only are her looks exquisite, her kicks are lethal.
Legitimate athleticism. Always put smiles on the faces of the WWE Universe.
Yeah, Cole, but I guarantee her opponent won't be smiling tonight. Saxton, speaking of, can you quit grinning? You look foolish.
I can't help it, Corey. Raquel Rodriguez, a massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Rodriguez!
In NXT, Rodriguez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic with the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Well, Cole, you can bet Raquel has some more firsts in store for the main roster.
Look at her physique. Look at the size of her back.
Well, Raquel Rodriguez also has a great personality, even though every time I ask, she won't share her workout tips with me.
That's okay, Saxton. You couldn't survive Raquel's warm-up.
Here's a woman who lives to fight.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Liv Morgan likes to say, watch me. Well, she's about to get what she wants because tonight it's all eyes on her.
Indeed, we're gonna watch Liv and see what she's capable of here tonight.
She looks fired up.
We are about to bear witness to the Queen.
Listen, here is a truly generational talent. There's no doubt about that.
And from the Queen City,
personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown.
She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life.
Flair says she's proud to be a queen, and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line. Charlotte Flair proudly pulls the strings as the puppet master of the women's division and will gladly accept anyone who will bow down.
She created her own divine right as the queen
and intends to cause great pain and suffering to her opposition.
You just can't game plan for this type of brilliance.
Here comes the Queen of Extreme.
And from Sanford, North Carolina, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Lita.
Hey, here's a Hall of Famer with plenty of attitude. The controversial, the rebellious, the breathtaking Lita.
All those attributes are what have made Lita a true legend.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And from Chamon, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Well, if you look up power hungry in the dictionary, I'm pretty sure you'll see Sonya Deville's picture.
All you need to know, Byron, is Sonya is here to take what she deserves and take it forcefully.
She's a powerful striker with a very extensive mixed martial arts background.
Yeah, Sonya Deville never pulls her punches, but does like to pull strings behind the scenes.
Not been a recipe for success for her at times, though. I'm so excited because here comes the DCB tank.
And their opponent from Oakland, California, Shotzi.
Well, Shotzi had a long and arduous road to get to WWE, but now she's enjoying herself.
Well, any road's going to be long if you're driving a tank that slowly.
Hey, guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
That wouldn't have scared off a mailman. Is she a rooster?
You don't get it.
A star-studded battle here on the top rope. Elimination rules. After going over the top rope, both feet having to hit the floor to be eliminated. Last remaining superstar wins. This could honestly be anyone's game, guys.
Could be a short night for some of these superstars. All it takes is one misstep. Someone else has one lucky moment, and you could be heading to the back of the locker room sooner than you planned.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Come on! There's no...
Oh, no. She's trying, trying to create.
Guillotine applied. The guillotine is locked in.
What she can't do to wear down her opponent before she. Fighting desperately. Able to shrug off her opponent.
Reversal from Morgan. She manages to get control.
Series of elbows. They're going to create separation. She does so.
Big back body drive.
see the height on that?
Asuka has been eliminated.
A setup match slam. And Liv perhaps starting to show signs of being outmatched here.
Oh, my God. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Great counter.
Uh-oh.
Lands face first.
From behind. Back suplex.
The only thing keeping her upright.
Getting ready to send one over.
She has no idea where she is right now.
Such an incredible effort from both these two superstars.
Oh, no. Oh,
I love it. Tricked with precision.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
She's looking for the...
Looking to platter with a DDT.
And then...
Kick to the gut by Lita.
And a bad DDT.
Lita was right on target.
Oh, my God.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. To stay alive now.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Inverted DDT.
Liv Morgan needs to figure this out.
This is Lita looking at her best.
Oh, what a fall!
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.